Where are you from?
I'm from Smara district, Patiala.
Can I see your ID?
Yes, of course.
Do you work or are you a student?
I'm a student. Recently I completed my senior secondary in arts stream.
What was your favorite subject in school?
My favorite subject is mathematics because I have a deep interest in this subject.
Okay, let's talk about parks. Do people in your city like to go to parks?
Yes, definitely people like to visit in parks. They do a lot of activities there and children playing there.
Do you like to go to parks?
Yes, because I like to go park. Mostly I go to park at the in the morning time with my friends.
What do you do there?
Mostly I do there some activities like playing with the children and also I like to sit with citizens and gain knowledge about new things.
Did you go to parks when you were a child?
Honestly, I don't think so. When I was a child, I go park because there are few parks in my city and there are far difference between my houses, so my parents was not allowing me to go there.
Which is your favorite park and why?
My favorite park is a national park because I mostly go there with my friends and sitting there and discuss new things with them and I feel relaxed when I visit them.
Do you like wearing jeans and why?
Yes, of course I like to wear jeans. Mostly I wear jeans because I feel it is comfortable and I feel relaxed when I wear jeans.
Do you wear jeans often?
Mostly I wear jeans. Regularly when I go outside from my house and when I go.
Okay, let's talk about purchasing. What kind of things do you usually purchase?
There are a lot of kind of things which I purchase, like footwear, clothes, and I also purchase the makeup.
Do you check prices before purchasing them?
Yes, definitely I check it because when I visit to purchase new things, that time I firstly check the price because I purchase that thing which are in my budget.
Is it necessary to check the price while purchasing?
Yes, it is necessary when people purchase new thing because some people like to buy expensive things and some people like to buy normal things which are in their budget.
Do you bargain?
Yes, definitely I bargain with the shopkeeper when I think it is not very expensive that time. I bargain with the shopkeeper.
Alright, now I will give you your 2-minute topic. You will have 1 minute to prepare on this topic and you have to speak for 1 to 2 minutes and I can stop you in between. This is your 2-minute topic. Here is your paper and pencil. Yes.
India is a diverse country and it rich with cultures. There are a lot of historical places there. Here I would like to talk about a famous historical place. It is Taj Mahal, which is situated in Agra. I remember that I visited there last year with my family and few of relatives. Firstly, we booked a minibus and we approximately 28 members on this tour. We started this journey approximately 3 a.m. and we reached in Agra in at 6 p.m. Firstly, we hired a guard who guided us about the few of information about Agra and as well as the Taj Mahal. And firstly, he asked us about this building was constructed by Shah Jahan. He built this building for their lovely wife And approximately 20,000 workers are worked on this building. After built this building, they ordered the people to cut the hand of workers. And I gained a lot of knowledge about other things. And in the entrance of the Taj Mahal, there are two lovely gardens and two fountains there. The four building are built with marbles, white marbles, and other expensive material. But nowadays, due to the pollution, white marbles changing in a yellow light. So they tell us about the whole history of Taj Mahal, and I felt very happy when I visit there, and we spent time a lot together.
Can I have paper pencil back?
Yes.
Okay, now I will ask you a few questions related to this topic. What is the importance of keeping historical buildings?
It is very important to keeping historical building. They bring the international tourism and also a local tourism, and they tell us about the history and culture.
Should new buildings be constructed to replace historic buildings?
Yes, nowadays new buildings are replacing the historical places because there are a lot of new buildings are constructed, and people, most of the new generation, like to visit new places rather than historical places.
So in your opinion, should it be constructed or not?
In my opinion, I think it is not good because historical buildings are important, because through the historical places, new generation gain a knowledge about the past and the famous people.
Do you go to museums often?
Yes, definitely I go to museum, but due to the coronavirus, I did not go to museum in this year. But before this, I every year go visiting museum.
When was the last time you visited a museum?
Last year I visited museum in Amritsar in Sikh temple, and I saw some of pictures there and weapons also.
Do you like learning about history?
Yes, definitely I like to learn history, and I really like to know about the past.
Do you think it is important to learn about history?
Yes, definitely it's important to learn about history, because through the history we gain a knowledge about the past and sacrifices. And firstly, we gain a knowledge about the British as well as Mughals.
Museums and historical places should charge fee from the tourists?
Yes, of course they charge because of the maintaining the museum, but they should earn less prices for people, and then everyone are easily visit there and buy them.
All right, this is the end of your speaking. Thank you.